What is diabetic retinopathy? Diabetic retinopathy is a complication of diabetes which is caused by high blood sugar that damage the back part of the eye called retina. It can be dangerous when it is not diagnosed and untreated, which may lead loss of vision. Diabetic retinopathy refers to retinal changes seen in patients with diabetes mellitus with an increase in the life expectancy of diabetes. The incidence of diabetic retinopathy has increased. Diabetic retinopathy is a leading cause of blindness. To minimize the risk of this happening, person with diabetes should control their blood sugar level, blood pressure, and cholesterol. The patient should check sugar level regularly. The diabetic patient should also check their eye regularly. Causes too much sugar in your blood can lead to the blockage of the tiny blood vessels that nourish the retina, cutting off its blood supply. As a result, the eye attempts to grow new blood vessels. But these new blood vessels don't develop properly and can leak easily. The damages to your eyes start when sugar blocks the tiny blood vessels that go to your retina, causing them to leak fluid or bleed. How diabetes can affect the eyes. Part of the eye retina is the light-sensitive layer of the cell, which is at the back part of the eye that converts light into electrical signal. That signal are sent to your brain, which turns them into the image you see. The retina needs a constant supply of blood, so if your blood sugar level is high, it may damage your blood vessels in three main stage: background retinopathy, the tiny bulges which deployed in the blood vessels that may bleed slightly but it usually don't affect your vision. Pre-proliferative retinopathy, this can be more severe and widespread, which can affect the blood vessels. Proliferative retinopathy, this can scar tissue and new blood vessels that make weak and can bleed easily. It can cause loss of vision. Risk factors: duration of diabetes, age of onset of diabetes also acts as a risk factor. Poor metabolic control. Sex incidence is more in females than males. Heredity: pregnancy, hypertension when associated, may also accentuate the change of diabetic retinopathy. Other risk factors include smoking, obesity, anemia, and hyperlipidemia. Symptoms: the early stage of diabetic retinopathy usually doesn't have any symptoms. Some people notice changes in their vision, like trouble in reading or seeing far away objects. The condition which progresses diabetic retinopathy symptoms is included: spots or dark string floating in your vision, fluctuating vision, impaired color vision, dark or empty areas in your vision. Vision loss: diabetic retinopathy usually affects both eyes. Complications: diabetic retinopathy involves the abnormal growth of blood vessels in the retina. Complications can lead to serious vision loss: vitreous hemorrhage, retinal detachment, glaucoma, cataract, blindness. Eventually, diabetic retinopathy, glaucoma, or both can lead to complete vision loss. Prevention: diabetic retinopathy can be prevented by controlling your blood sugar levels. Doing regular checkup of your sugar and your eyes should be examined on every 6 months, so that you can know your eye condition, which helps you to prevent severe vision loss. Manage your diabetes: take a healthy diet and physical activity should be in your daily routine. Monitor your blood sugar level: you have to check and record your blood sugar level every day. Keep your blood pressure and cholesterol under control. Maintaining your balanced diet, regular exercise, and losing weight can help. Medication is important. If you smoke or use other types of tobacco, you have to quit. Smoking increases your risk of various diabetes complications, including diabetic retinopathy. Pay attention to vision changes. Contact your eye doctor if you notice any changes in your vision or becomes blurry, spotty, or hazy. Treatment of diabetic retinopathy are laser treatment to reduce swelling in your retina. Eye doctors can use lasers to make the blood vessels shrink and stop leaking. Eye injections, medicines called anti-VEGF drugs, can slow down or reverse diabetic retinopathy. Other medicines, called corticosteroids, can help. Eye surgery: if your retina is bleeding a lot or you have a lot of scars in your eye doctor may recommend the type of surgery called a vitrectomy. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please do like and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get my new video.